Hi, my name is Meerif Anali. Welcome to the world of search. Today you will be learning something very important about search. What is search? Different types of search. Search indeed, it's very important for one and all. Today we search for images, videos, news and what not. Now being number one on a search result page, whether it is from SEO or site search, it's very important for us to showcase our page for the relevant keyword. How do we do it? Different types of search. Let's see what it is. So search. Search is categorized into SEO, search engine optimization, and it is also known as organic search. And it's also another categorization for search, that is search engine advertising. Predominantly in the world of online advertising, search engine advertising today is known as search engine marketing. And the mindset should change. The reason being, SEM includes SEO, SEA, search engine advertising, and site search. Now, SEO is free. You optimize your web page for a particular keyword and you rank high on major search engines like Google, Yahoo, Bing, and more. Search engine advertising is bidding for the keywords. You bid for a keyword to get your ad up in the form of text ad. Now that depends on many factors such as CTR, quality score, and much more. It's something which you'll be learning in the next set of videos. Another important search which we all tend to forget and not concentrate is site search. What is site search? Users coming to your own site and searching for the keywords. You know, what type of keywords are they searching for? Are we showing the right results? If shown, that prospect might easily get converted to a customer. And this is big for an e-commerce website. And today it's becoming important for every website in the industry. Thank you.